Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind, I'm Amethyst Notari, picking up the next Archaeologists Guild quest. Alright, so we've done these three. Site cleanup. We recently sent a pair of members off to Ashesley Grange to follow a lead on some excavation they were undertaking in a remote site. According to their report, they were using some sort of magic to detect enchantments or life or some other matter when something dead began moving and uprooting itself. Since then, we've been informed that the mummy is not returning to sleep and the property owners are rather furious. Are you capable of returning the dead to their proper place? Okay. A mummy. That's not too hard. Thank you. The king, for whatever reason, refuses to take responsibility in this matter, so we can only depend on persons such as yourself to do the cleanup. We have to give a report to some officials of Daggerfall within 7 days, and I need you to have fixed the problem and returned by that time. I'll have 274 gold pieces here for you when that happens. It's a mere pittance. And do be sure to stop by a temple if the battle turns grievous, would you? Disease can be an awful thing. Best of luck on your way to Ashesley Grange. Okay. Now, Vintage Smith. Alright, let's head southeast. So kind of already are. Oops, south. East. I just want to get my dagger back up to snuff here. Over here. Yeah, it's in a worn condition. The buckler's fine. All this stuff is fine. Just gotta fix the dagger. And the mithril saber. I'm not sure if I've ever fixed that. Repaired that. Maybe mithril doesn't break. Excuse me. It's not this, right? This building? I've overshot it. Aha. Incense and soft music. I'll take it. All right, I'll sell you these things. 1621 gold. Thank you. Alright, let's head on our way here. I like to get my climbing in now and then. I am the lord of this place. Pretty cool, huh? Okay. Destroy a revived mummy. Running skill is improved. Ale is being brewed at a small still near the farmhouse. Oh! Are you the mummy or yours another mummy? Ooh. It's gotta be the mummy. The mummy has been defeated. You hope there's no actual reason it would come back a second time. Oh, is that my reward? Alright. All there is this one building. Reminds me of when I used to run around Skyrim and pick all the... Was it corn or something, I think? Wheat. It was wheat. Yeah, bundles of wheat. I'll just pick them from the farm. One time I got attacked for doing that, because it's technically stealing. There's a single resonance. Ugh. A lot of people around for just one residence. I guess they're all farm workers. Maybe they head to the nearby place. Can't even see it because I don't have that on. There we go. Oh no, find. Huh. Wait. No. So I'm here. Maybe they go to Cathdale or the hovel after, something like that. Alright, back to Daggerfall. Oh, should we do this again? Trying to get this stuff. Well, that was easy. And quick. Let's go back. And running improved. It was almost instantaneous. Running, 39%. I think it's this way? Yeah. It's this reddish building, I think, here. Oh, it's closed. Oh, they opened at 11 a.m. Okay. 1 minute. Alright, let's see where we are. Mage's Guild, 94. Archaeologist, 16. How was it? I assumed it would be a fairly standard matter. Once we got past the dead rising and ambling about statement, yet another success on your guild record. Take the gold and my thanks. Some more gold. Okay. So technically you made a little over 500 then. Okay, Mages Guild still 24, but now Archaeologists Guild 21. Alright, next. Regional Treasure. And there's some more stuff added here. We have an assignment we believe you would succeed with, assuming you aren't as jelly-kneed as a few of our other members. There's an enchanted object in Agrin Laboratory we believe to be of Breton origin, at least a few centuries old. We don't know precisely what it does, which entails a certain degree of risk. If I offered you 529 gold pieces, would you head down and pick it up for us? Yes. You don't need a locator device. Then perhaps it's not a lost cause after all. I look forward to your return. Just please be prepared for anything. There is no hurry in this matter, so grab the object only when you feel yourself prepared. I will hope to see it within 8 days. Don't take a locator charge. It won't help you this time. Alright. Climbing. Climbing mode. Game save, okay. To get an enchanted cloth amulet, I should be prepared for anything. Wow. Okay. I'm not sure how to be prepared for something I don't know how to be prepared for. The ground here vibrates faintly. A green haze makes your eyes burn. A small pool of blood is right in front of you, and by the looks of the amount, it might have been fatal to its victim. Be it animal or person, it would be best to keep a sharp eye out. Proceed with caution, yes. Well, nothing's coming at me. Make sure I don't steal from him by mistake. My name is Edwardrick Hockton. Oh, no. I see a ranger. This might be the little entrance. What if I say no? Don't proceed with caution. Do we get an encounter? Be prepared for anything like switches. Or levers. Well, this looks familiar. Ha! Hit you too. Not sure if I'm hitting him or not. Oh, I saw that. I think I hit him there. Got him there. That other one disappeared. Hit him there. Flesh Atronach dead. Oh look, here's a fire Atronach or flame Atronach. And some archery points in here. Am I hitting the ledge or something? Gotcha. Flesh Atronach dead? Very unsportsmanlike of me. Goes down. For anything. I hear something. Need to be prepared for. Oh, I just went around. That led around there. Yeah, I remember that. I can drop down or I can go this way, so let's go this way. I thought that was a flame Atronach, a fire Atronach, whatever you call them. It's so quiet, it has me a little on edge. Whoa! Iron Atronach, damn. And I heal myself so much, I'm surprised restoration has not gone up for quite a while. Quite a while. Okay. Make sure there's no secret here. But there is. There is a secret. Oh, there's the cloth amulet already. You inspect the cloth amulet. It has an engraved symbol of a sun. You seem to hear hissing as you hold it, as well as whispering in an unintelligible language. What? Should I be worried about that? You gonna draw monsters or something? Lutusk. Ooh, the real Baron's Eye part 6. I don't know if there's one I have or not. I'll determine that when I get back to the wagon. You pluck your arrows out of the corpse, okay. Now that one I saw running around, I think it was down there. There's the dead flame Atronach. I don't know where that mage went. Whoever that was. Well, I got the amulet, so... let me save. We'll continue exploring, so we might find more books and other good things. Money. Cool weapons. Anything's possible. Gargoyle? I didn't see what that other switch does. You go up here. No door here, right? Oops. There you are! Finished the job. Clover, palm. I'll take the silver staff. Here's some of my arrows. Cannot carry any more stuff. Well, I said I wasn't picking up steel anymore anyway. That just moves that back over there. Empty. Don't be so hasty now. Do I have a lot of gold again? I guess I do. Alright, let me drop the... silver staff, I guess. Danger heart. Elven left pauldron. I have a mithril left pauldron. Plus 15. Plus 11. two ways down. This one. And outside in the hallway. I doubt my ability. I was right to doubt it. Probably gonna turn around. Maybe not. Huh! There a droog in there? Probably. Why am I trying to loot a slaughterfish? Because in Skyrim you can get scales from them. Okay, I'm hearing wind underwater. What is wrong with this picture? There's a door over there. Yeah. Greenberries Southern. I see you. You can't go through doors. Stop cheating. Okay, I don't think I'm hitting the door. Get over here, I'm hitting the wall or something. So I was in another dungeon, very similar to this, but I don't remember the underground portion like this. Pretty cool. It's nice for there to be at least a little variation. Well, that's a problem. Oh! What the hell? Why is there a spider underwater? Doesn't the water strike? Levitate? Rise. Here we go. Much better. It always happens. Greetings. Wow, I'm getting much better at the archery thing. Alright. Famous last words, here we go. Strange noises going on around here. Backstab? Okay. I'll take it. It sounds funny. Oh, I'm levitating anyway, aren't I? Lock level 12. Oh! Where the hell'd you come from? The door is closed. Rise wore off. Alright, let's check this door first. Oh, you unlocked it. Well, hold on a second. I'm not prepared. Hitting wrong keys. Actually, let's go rest. So we're getting a little low here. Low in stamina, too. Behind that door? Oh, there's probably an enemy nearby here, too. Yeah. There's a different room, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh! Swimming, backstabbing, and archery. I got 1 hour of sleep. Swimming 18%, archery 38%, climbing 31%. I'm gonna just try again. Nope. Enemies nearby now. I think I found the enemies. I don't know where these spiders keep coming from. Yeah, hit him. So it's doing so well, can't hit the spider. Oh, there you go. Alright. Oh! These things are multiplying. I got another hour. Oh! Tiger, I don't... Where they're coming from? Yeah, yeah, save it. Save it, I tell ya. Ah! They're endlessly spawning in here. Or just everywhere.